Hello? Is there anybody there? This is for you, Dan Dan. Halloween's coming!
Hello, and welcome back to Chris the Butcher and Friends. Shall we do this?
Chris the Butcher's Super Cool Review!
So, it's Super Cool Review time, as we've established. And today I'm going to do, right, I've only ever seen these in the religion, that is Tesco's. Heat 'em up breakfast butty. Apparently microwaving 3 minutes, aprox. I love them aprox, don't you? I said that at work today and Jack said, what does aprox mean? Fucking, these kids are there, dumb folks, aren't they? But they come out with these big fucking fancy words that obviously us fucking older generation don't fucking understand. Because they only learnt it 30 fucking seconds ago. Anyway, I'm drifting again, aren't I? Right, so that's what we're going to do. Microwave in 3 minutes. Let me regroup, open a can of beer, and I'll be back with you. So, let's get this rocking, shall we? Right, we've established it approximately cooks in 3 minutes, right? The breakfast butty, serving suggestion. Right, what's your suggestion then? Because it don't fucking say anything. Just says serving suggestion. It's 141 grams. Cooked pork. I'll start that again, right? Because I'm a dumb cunt. Cooked pork sausage meat patty and an egg omelette with a slice of processed cheese served in a bread bun. There's no, you know what I mean? I've done a few and they've got little stories attached to them. Like, you know, this bread was made in a corn store in the middle of the fucking Middlesex fucking forest. No, none of that shit. Nothing. Guarantee, as usual. Although all care has been made to remove all bones, some may remain and all that shit. What a fucking boring piece of shit. Wibbly bastard. Mr. Krasker. And Adams Eats. Have both suggested something and I still haven't fucking done it. Right. Should we bang in with these ingredients? Yeah. The bread bun. Wait! Flour. Calcium carbonate. Iron theanine. Narcotic acid. It don't say that, but that's what it looks like to me. Water, sugar, wait! Protein. Yeast, salt, vegetable oils. Emulsifier. Mono pterodactyl acid. It don't say that either, but that's what I've just fucking read. Dicelerides and fatty acids. Flour treatment. Agents. Ascorbic acid. L-cysteine. Palm fat. What the fuck am I going to eat here? The fucking shit in this crap. Where are we up to? Yeah. Wait, starch! Cooked. Oh, yeah. Now the sausage meat, right? This is what's in the sausage. That's just in the fucking bun. Right? The sausage meat. Where are we? I've fucking lost me way. Right, sausage meat. Pork 73%. Oh my fucking god. That's pretty good, isn't it? It don't tell you which fucking part of the pig it's from though, does it? Yeah? It might be 73% of lips and assholes. We just don't know, do we? Wheat flour! Oh god, there's wheat in that as well. Calcium carbonate, iron, niacin, thiamine. Water, salt, herbs, spices, dextrose. It's there. It's there. Where's my fucking tinfoil at when you need it? In the egg omelette. Right, here we're going for it. 25% is egg, milk, egg, white. Rapeseed oil, salt, stabiliser, xanthan gum. White pepper, processed, just goes right into it then, so it looks like a processed cheese. The fucking app didn't work, did it? Start again. Right, in the cheese, a slice. I hope to God he's got fucking cheese in it. It is 70% cheddar cheese. Whey! Milk! Water, modified potato starch, emulsifying salt, tricyclic citrate, preservative, sorbic acid. Colours, beta-carotene. What? Have I just said something in a different language? Paprika extract. Ingredients done. It took me 3 fucking hours, but I've done it.
Right, should we get this out of the wrapper and have a look at it? Fucking magic. Right, according to this, you remove that from the packet. Obviously, you don't cook it with a fucking plastic on, do you? No. Right. You remove everything off it, right? Cheese and a fucking hell. Oh, I don't know. Let's put it on like that. I think that's what it says. I can't split them anyway. Otherwise, it's bullshit, innit? Right. Microwave, full power for 2 minutes. Right. In. 2 minutes. Bang! Fucking magic. Right. So we get this out. I'm going to shut the door so you can see what I'm doing. See you there. Right. That's the bottom of the bun. Oh fuck, that's hot. Oh, the plate's hot. Everything's hot. Fucking hell. Right, put it back together. Whoop. Sorry. Can you see it there, back together? A further minute. Bang. And it's done. Right, let's get this out of here. Oh, fuck. Fucking hell. Fuck yeah. Right, that's fucking up, that. Right, now I've got to leave this now for a minute, apparently, before I delve into this bag of dog shit. It's been about 5 minutes. Because that bun was up, it was like molten fucking lava. Got a can. I might need it, wash this shit down. Right, the bun, right away, the bun is soggy there, rock hard there, and the top is rock hard. It's not a good start, but it was a fucking quid, right? £1. American dollars. Canadian dollars. The euro. So, you know, to me, I've just thrown a fucking knicker down the drain, haven't I? I mean a pound knicker, not just any old fucking dirty knickers down the drain. I don't wear them. Oh. Maybe on a Saturday night. But they're going to be silk. Right, digressing. There it is. Sausage, egg and cheese. Breakfast butty from Heat 'Em Up. What do? Just slide it down me fucking gizzard. Right. That was my review on Heat 'Em Up. Breakfast butty, right? Well, I should give you my review yet. If you can see my bin there, that's my recycle bin. A bit of cardboard, cans in it and cardboard in it. Right? That's in there. That's going in fucking bin. That was fucking minging. Right, it was a quid. I've lost a quid. I'd never buy that shit again. Bearing in mind, I'm not pissed as arseholes. Yet. But, you know, if you... Food always tastes fucking better when you're drunk, doesn't it? That's why you can eat and stomach a fucking kebab. But, yeah. Avoid that at all costs. You've seen Tesco's. Just what? Fucking bastard. Fuck yeah. So if you like that episode, press like. Comment. Tell me what you want to see me review. I've got quite a few requests I've got to get through yet. I don't know if you've noticed. I'm doing one of these every 10 days. I really should do more of them. But, as you can see, I've still not had a fucking shave, have I? So, anyway. Yeah, share on all your social media. Facebook, Twitter, and I'm on Snapchat. Hey, it's fucking brilliant, isn't it? I'm starting to learn how to use it, right? My username for Snapchat will be in the show more bar, right? Or the description. Add me on Snapchat, come on. I think it's at Chris the Butcher, right? Or one fucking line. Just add me, come on. Let's have some fucking fun. Oh, yeah. Let's subscribe. That was fucking horrible. Hey, don't buy that. Subscribe to this. And I fucking love you. Might as well just fucking eat this.